Where is she going? Just about to go to sleep, and she started exploring. Not sure whether she's looking for food, a place to rest, or a place to lay eggs at this point. There she is in the middle. Not moving. It's incredible to think they only weigh 1 gram. I found a baby lizard, a skink, delicate skink. And it was honestly smaller than this cicada. Life really is interesting. What are we doing? We're just gonna sit there? Got my camera out for no reason? Certainly making it look like that. I've used the open system overnight for 2 nights now. And she hasn't gone anywhere. Maybe this is the night she tries to escape. Maybe she just wants to be put back down on the branch floor. She does have a tendency to wait. Let's go have a look. I can always sleep another night. Are you feeding? Are you just relaxing? You're relaxing. Not relaxing very comfortably, you're up against a twig. Alright, let's see if we can. Can you come with? Come with? My biggest stick. Biggest stick is better for climbing. Take you back to the base. Small stick. No? There you go. So we've got to get at least half of the hands across. Even considered a valid stick. Come on. Middle ones hug the branch. Come on. And your other hand. There you go. Transfer complete. Please don't stab me. Pinch cicada. Christopher. Dangerously. You're still full of energy, aren't you? Alright, back down to the bottom we go. No, don't walk backwards. Sideways. You obviously learned that from Crab. There you go. Take your time. There's no rush. To the top, we might have to do that all again. Or I'll have to find a lid. Can actually see just at that just below her wing there. She actually has cut into there and presumably laid eggs. It's a bit difficult to see in the 20% light, but it's there. Now we'll check back if she causes any more trouble. Otherwise, I'm going to try and get some sleep. You should drink. Drink up. It's a good scent. Xylem. Yum. Almost impossible to see in this light. It's impossible. It looks like she's making another egg nest. I don't want to turn on the light because it might spook her. But I must check that area tomorrow. It's 12:30 a.m. I'll check it later on this morning. There's not much to see. She's feeding or looking for a spot. I think she's looking for a spot to lay eggs. Judged on the behavior from last time. I'll leave it be. Again. It's with a heavy heart. She's gone. She passed overnight. She might still be in there. And we're gonna watch. Oh, sunrise.
still in there? Thank you. Thank you for the time we shared. It meant a lot.
And I'll do the best with your offspring.
Don't expect too much, though. We're not perfect. Thank you.
We're getting closer to the sun coming up now. Isn't that blue sky beautiful? Wednesday, the 8th of March, 2023. Just another Wednesday. It was a pleasure knowing you. Thank you.
one final sunrise.